Changes have been made on the CoWIN platform to exclude the picture of the Prime Minister from the COVID-19 certificates being given to people in 5 poll-bound states because of the model code of conduct coming into force. It's been done during the state elections held in April-May 2021 for states going to polls after various political parties complained about it.